Here's Poncho.
Poncho, who's he, Roger?
He's a lonely boy today.
And did Mary forget this?
You people are not my husband.
Touch me now. Take me now.
Upstairs in Bill's house. You can see everything is in the rough framing stages, insulated. There's a Christmas tree. Come around here.
Here comes Dad.
Well, this Ryan's. Where's Ryan? There's Ryan. This is Ryan's fish tank.
Get out of the water.
We're trying to come.
Here's my.
Here's his room.
My pink sea anemone.
In a rough frame and stages. Insulated, and it's got all the stuff in here.
Here's my pink sea anemone.
Ryan's gonna tell us the whole thing.
And that is
my rock.
That is slimy rock.
Now what is that called again?
Living rock
and sea anemone.
Living rock.
And that is a sea anemone.
Wow.
Living rock is rock with living animals on it.
And the bluefish.
But he's camera shy.
That is a yellow-tailed damsel, if you can see it.
It's
in
camera
there.
Shy. You heard it right here
is
from Ryan.
Another white Atlantic anemone up there.
And then the beautiful filter.
The beautiful filter is down here.
He's Dad, very proud of his
Dad
brother.
Over here. Come see the
Here's my fish.
Whoa.
Stop it.
Oh, I can't do that. The
The camera saw that. New Year, 1994. Everybody's wild. The dogs are barking.
Well, I'm
Miller's house up here in beautiful Lake Winnesquam. New Year's Day. That was the addition I built for him about 6 years back. Here's the original ranch. And there's the lakeside porch, all screened in. Stairs that do need some repair, especially the deck. And there's the lake. Looking across, looking over towards Laconia. As you can see, the water is... lake is still open. It hasn't caught. Only in the coves and back bays has it caught. And there's the old Camp Birches. Been here many a year. Kenny and Gary are living in it now. Nice old place. Dan Hutchinson and I did the front porch on this one back about 6 years ago. Back of Miller's camp. A little unfinished over there on the new addition still.
Yeah, we try to keep that looking that way to keep the property taxes down.
Keep the taxes down.
Yeah, that's right. My Uncle Paul always told me never finish anything you start. And by God, he'd be proud of it.
And there's another shot. The old Camp Birches over there.
Making quick work of that pine cone, isn't it?
Yeah. That's his favorite spot to eat, with the shit under there.
A little Belknap Mountain over there. Laconia right down at the base of it.
I can just barely make out the Ospey Range over there. It's a little hazy.
There's the Ossipee Range.
A flock of gold mines out there and just popped up.
There's a picture of good view of Miller's house up here in Camp Winnie. There's the back of Camp Birches.